So, this is the outer solar system, like last time that we learned about the inner. This is Jupiter. It is the largest planet in the solar system. It is so big that you could fit 1,300 Earths inside it. Saturn has rings made of dust, particles of rock, and ice. Uranus is the coldest of them all, with temperatures ranging up to minus 254 degrees Fahrenheit. That's cold. Neptune is the coldest planet in the solar system. It's also blue because of gases. The Kuiper Belt and Oort cloud contains dwarf planets, comets, and other bright icy objects. The outer dwarf planets are Pluto, Haumea, Makemake, and Aries. And then there's comets all in the Kuiper Belt and Oort cloud. Some of the comets get knocked out and go between the sun and then swoosh back into the Kuiper Belt and Oort cloud. The most common one, which is Halley's right here, goes into the Earth in 2061 and 2062. Okay. Subscribe!